I've met some folk who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. For sure a body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. I watch the moonlight peep across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be. I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree, and precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him over the land, across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely I love Innisfree. I wonder over green hills and sleepy valleys and find the peace no other land. I hear the birds make music fit for angels, and watch the waters laughing as they go. But dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stern reality, and though they paved the footpath with gold dust, I still would choose my island. I still